but goodies, man. The real ones know Sam Cooke is the truth, man. I love Sam Cooke. This is one that's one of my favorites. It's Bring It On Home to Me. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. I hope things are going well. But I decided we'll have a little fun today and we'll explore some songs that are talking about love or talking about relationships. And it's a really good chance to get into some oldies. This is Sam Cooke. Bring It On Home to Me. It's important you listen to this, right? He's shitty now. He already told the girl to leave him. And he's like, yo, I know I laughed when you left, but now I know I only hurt myself, right? Come on, baby, give me another chance. Bro, stop yourself from saying something stupid when just because you're arguing. Don't take it too far, right? When you left. You got to break her off with something. You got to show her that Chicago stroke, bro. You got to do it right, right? He's like, baby, I'll buy you jewelry. Come back, baby. I'll give you money too, baby. But that ain't all, baby. I'm going to get you down tonight, right? Ooh, you're going to be walking crooked. You're going to have a limp for the next 3 days, baby. You look like kind of a lame when you've forgiven her and she ain't even forgive you yet. I don't know.
Bring it to me. Bring your sweet love. Bring it all home to me.
Classic right there, right? And listen to what all these dudes are saying. Don't mess around. When you got your girl, don't keep fucking up. Realize when you're fucking up, admit your fuck up, and then do better. Because if not, you're going to be shitty when she leaves you and get someone better than you that's willing to put in the work. That's real talk right there from an older person. I ain't get these white hairs from taking the easy route. I'll tell you that, right? I'm only 39. I had white hair at 30. Now, show you, I got some battle scars, right? if you're a fan of good music and intellectual breakdowns and having some fun on Valentine's Day with some baby-making music, make sure you show some love and subscribe to the channel as well.